A local high school is getting another big boost thanks to a famous alumnus. We've learned Central Falls High School will receive $60,000 in grants from the Entertainment Industry Foundation in honor of 1983 graduate Viola Davis. Half the money will go to the school's chess team, the other half to the Thespian Society. Last night, we reported that Davis also donated another $30,000 to the Segway Institute for Learning in Central Falls.